The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. JoJo's Bizarre Adventures, property of Hirohiko Araki, David Productions, Tokyo MX, and Viz Media. Please support the official release.
Son, come here. There's something I need to tell you. I'm afraid my life is soon going to be suspended. The counterclimacle I've been taking hasn't been working for 3 days. So here, his name is George Joestar. He owes me a favor for saving him and his son. He's a very rich man, and if you act smart, his wealth can be yours. Now, go to the Joestar Manor, my son, Dio Brando.
First the riches, then the bitches.
Hello? Dio? I think the counterclimacle kicked in. Hello? Why does it smell like Gangnam Style in here?
Tomochino Sadame! JoJo!
Hey, give it back!
Try and make us, you slag! Dude, I love being a little shithead teenager.
Dude, what do you think she'd look like with glasses, snake bites, and low self-esteem?
Getting hot?
YOLO! 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 YOLO!
That is enough! I have had it up to here with your hypercolors and memes on t-shirts and dubsteppery! Your YOLO swag Hot Topic buffoonery ends here!
There's one thing you should always remember about dubstep. Always has a Come on, Faye. Let's go force my mum to buy me Black Ops 2.
Hashtag murder!
Are you all...
I'm fine.
Madam, I want you to know that I didn't rescue you because of your gorgeous eyes and your beautiful golden hair, but because I am a gentleman, and a gentleman always helps those in need, no matter how bleak the odds may seem. Now, if you don't mind, I need to go vomit violently.
Jonathan Joestar... Such a gentleman.
Sweet Benedict Cumberbatch, when did I eat corn?
Such a gentleman.
Wow, that was quite the foreboding entrance. You must be Dio Brando.
And you must be Jonathan Joestar.
I heard your parents are dead.
Oh, we are going to get along swimmingly.
Everyone, I want to introduce you to Dio Brando. Years ago, there was a terrible stagecoach accident that killed my dear wife. But luckily, Dio's father was around to save me.
Oi, let's rob this dead guy!
You have saved me and my mustache's life, good sir. Before I can offer you my gratitude, let me ask you, how do you like your steak?
Medium rare?
Your son can stay with us when you die. Now then, Dio, I want to introduce you to my son, Jonathan. Just like you, his mother's dead as well, so you will both have so much in common.
I'm sure me and Jonathan will be the best of friends.
Splendid! Well, I'm off. It's almost scotch o'clock.
Here, let me help you with that.
Okay, Jonathan, this is how it's going to work. I, Dio, am the top dog here. And there's one thing that I, Dio, want you to remember. One simple little rule, and it's this. Do not f*** with me. Now bring my bags up, bitch.
Hey, Jonathan, we heard you had a boxing match against Dio.
Oh, yes, we did. It was a back and forth match. And we both played by the rules. Both competitors were given equal praise.
Jonathan got the s*** beat out of him!
And neither one of us went to our beds crying.
Aye, well check it. We's gonna get our parents to go buy us tickets for our favorite dubcore band, Booyakashan!
Hashtag attack
Wait,
attack!
I don't know what an attack is, but it sounds like the worst thing
ever!
It can't just be a coincidence that all the poor kids are treating the rich kid like an outcast as soon as Dio shows up. He has to be behind all this. It's so hard being rich. That girl. She's the effervescent beauty I saved from those bullies yesterday.
Thank you! I'll be here tomorrow! We should get together in montage!
BRB, gonna steal your girlfriend. Hello, Irina. Word on the horribly paved streets is that you and Jonathan have been montaging together. Well, tell me, Irina, have you and Jonathan done this?
Swag! That's like third base!
Your first kiss wasn't with Jonathan, Irina. It was with I, Dio!
Hey, look! She's washing her mouth with muddy water! But there's a river close by! That indicates that she'd rather wash her mouth with disgusting fluids than kiss Dio! Hashtag clarity!
You bitch!
Come on, boys. Let's go turn you guys into tools.
Hashtag hot topic!
Irina, hey! Irina, wait! Was it something I didn't say?
Hey, Jojo! Guess you didn't hear what happened yesterday, huh?
What? What happened?
I took a picture of it on Instagram. But I don't want you getting upset.
Oh, please, I'm a gentleman. Nothing ever gets me upset.
What's a three-letter word for total dick?
No!
Hey, that works.
Jonathan really thinks he can beat I, Dio. I, Dio, will force him to feel unimaginable pain beyond anything the regular threshold of a man can feel. And when he's down on the ground, begging for me to stop, I, Dio, will whisper...
Wait, you didn't let me finish my thinking sentence.
Jonathan!
Dio!
What in the porterhouse sirloin is going on here? How many times have I told you two, if you're going to shed blood, put plastic on the floor first! Now both of you go to your rooms!
Dio has become a serious threat. I must be cautious of him at all times. Who knows what he might do next?
I, Dio, am going to set his f***ing dog on fire!